face the same obstacles on the racetrack that you do on the road, I'd probably be dead.